This is a true story of a girl and a boy, of love and hate, wishes and desire. You should listen. You'll see that's your story.
Like me.